Hello everybody, I'm Orion, I'm Brad, and today I'm going to continue my Axis and Allies campaign. I'm going to dive right into this. Campaign, load, Battle of Stalingrad. Let's go. My fuel concerns, continue. Okay, let's take a look at where I'm at. So I have these, I'm attacking Tismaskava, I believe that's how you pronounce it. Tisinyanskava, something like that. And it looks like the Russian, Shrikov.
They're fighting.
Just gotta find out. Get another medium. Heavily fortifies Stalingrad in this. Send you down to Rostov. It looks like we're pushing them out. I'm gonna turn this down a bit. There we are. Okay, perfect. They seem to be doing all right. Where are you at? You can go back and heal. Move fast. I just want to get these guys done and over with. SBW, yeah. Just move the scar. They can go. Perfect. Who is gonna deal with us? Who is gonna deal with this? Oh, perfect. That's perfect. Oh, yeah, I did have these guys hold there. I think I should retreat. See if I can make a call. Luckily, I sent another tank regiment down there. And I can send one more. I can send these infantry. Get their rear end down there. Do a call information. Aggressive. Oh, they lost everything. Okay, so they're just pretty much a small infantry. And they're semi-cycle charging.
Танки готовы. Прицелиться. Прицелиться. Наконец-то есть дело.
Машина огневая готова.
Прицелиться.
Приготовились.
Танки готовы.
Okay.
Прицелиться. Танки готовы.
Приготовились.
Perfect.
Нам нет равных.
See if I can send these guys in. To South Stalingrad. What do I need to take? I need to liberate South Stalingrad. Okay. Hold the front.
Танки готовы. Наконец-то есть дело.
Guys. Anyway, holding the bridges. Looks like, yeah. These guys go attack. Gotta try to take out.
Our decisive fight.
Well, these guys are just on the recon. I think they used to be full infantry. Oh, there they go. Anyway, that's all fine. Dandy, because... Come on. Just make Stalingrad fall. Oh, we won. End mission. Hold on, you have saved Stalingrad and halted the German advance toward valuable fields for the Caucasus, proving once again that the Germans can be beaten. Great. We almost got there. Next mission. Battle of Kursk. It's cool. With the Russian winter now safe behind them, Germans are anxious to avenge their defeats in Moscow and Stalingrad with new Tiger tanks. Fun. Looks like tank something.
Comrades, the German forces seem many, but they will break before your courage. Our tanks are more powerful than theirs. Our soldiers better trained and equipped.
Yep.
Stand strong for the glorious Red Army.
Okay.
Whatever sacrifices we must make for Mother Russia, we shall give to see her free.
Well, at least it looks better. So this is what we're gonna try to hold. We're dealing with Munchstein forces. For him too.
Our numbers will
build an infantry. Pretty much all we have to do is not let Kursk fall while destroying these guys and these guys. Retreat. Just retreat. Get better training. Conscripts. Can I connect them? Connect all of these guys. I think I connected a bit too much.
Lure the enemy in and destroy him!
Look at all the damaged units you are connected. Let's see if any of the damaged you. All the healed guys I can get in the screw over. So you disconnect. And you disconnect. However. You connect. You connect.
Let United and Stalingrad hold our enemies.
It's not to be Belgrade. Okay, that's just the city. I don't care, we have. Let's send you guys down there. So it's kind of fortify Kursk. Yeah, we kept all these guys. And we can now get the mediums. We also get heavies. That wouldn't be a bad idea. We have a mortar pool. It's our supply of wares. You? No, that's an engineer upgrade. Rationale, okay. Perfect. Then I can start getting heavy tanks. Go to Curse. Just want to try to fortify Kursk as much as possible.
The enemy is in our grasp.
The conscription. Look at that tank. Soon enough. Come on, hold the line. You somehow destroyed that German tank. Between just conscripts. Looks like they are retreating though. Doesn't matter, we have some more of these guys. That's a heavy tank, okay. He's here. Come on, please. Yeah, retreat. It's a heavy attack on them. I'm not sure if hitting them in the rear actually increases the damage. It looks like it is. We are whooping on these guys. We just completely... that's a trap for them. Boom, that's light. See you down south, and we're not doing this part. Yeah, they completely... to try to make them retreat to Kursk. It's probably not gonna work. Well, we lost them. You win some, you lose some, I guess. Not really a good thing to say for men in the field, but hey. You win some, you lose some. Run here. They might actually make it. Oh. Yeah, there. Guess tanks are... Please run. Yeah, they think they're gonna make it. Holy shit, they're gonna make it. Just run here. Okay. Oh, the tanks are following them up. Did I get that heavy? Yes, I did. Move them here. Pick up these guys, move them here. Actually, move them up here. I think I'm gonna try and attack on Manchester. Or Klieg. This Manchester? Yes. And immediately retreat. Got some lights. That's kind of funny. Build some more equipment. Another heavy engineer is probably a good idea. Yeah. See on the medium. Oh dear golly. I think all these forces in Congress maybe attack. Everything destroyed. Time with that. It's a nice victory. Man. Let's get ammo depot. Medium tank. And up here. I think we have a strong fortification here. Let's see. You. Another conscript. We can just have our seemingly endless money-making capabilities. We can absolutely destroy everything. I'm gonna retreat. This guy should retreat. Up here. Okay, perfect. Easy. Just right down here. Yeah, but he needs a... That's a double flank. That's three. That's the entire tank up. Right freaking there. And then we're gonna drive right into this guy. They're destroyed. Close the gap, close the gap. Close it. Yeah, never mind. It's not worth it. And that's a good old couple divisions. Get another ammo. Because I need more ammo. Perhaps another. So it's like all of them get involved. Okay, I think we need to retreat. Should send some more. That conscript up there. Maybe a light. This the tank can go up there. And then yeah. Anyway, I think I'm gonna call that an episode. See you guys some other time. Like, subscribe, ring the bell thing in the loop, and see you later. Have a nice day.